12 Volunteer Fire Department. Respond to Jolly Road, just off Cistern, for a vehicle fire fully engulfed.
This event is the most deadly aviation accident that we've had in this country in 7.5 years. We can't turn back the hands of time and prevent what happened that tragic morning, Saturday morning, in Lockhart, Texas. But our commitment at the NTSB is to learn from this accident so that we can keep it from happening again.